Let's quickly go over to Karnataka. Union Minister Sadananda Gowda was now, who just landed from Delhi to Bengaluru, has been accused of flouting safety and quarantine norms after landing at the Bengaluru's Kempe Gowda International Airport in a flight from Delhi to Bengaluru. Here, Sadananda Gowda broke the protocol of the mandatory 7-day institutional quarantine and straight away drove home. Karnataka has provision for compulsory 7-day quarantine for anyone who arrives from states like Delhi, which is a hot zone, the red zone. And the minister there, defiant about it, saying that he's exempted. Minister, while exclusively speaking to India Today, justified his move, saying that since he is a minister in charge of pharmaceuticals, he is exempted from this norm. However, Karnataka government notification on quarantine exemption doesn't mention pharma sector under any exempted category. Here, what's all the more shocking is that Sadananda Gowda says that he has a meeting with multiple people, including the health minister today. He's going to Kerala in a few days. He has the entire week schedule set. There's absolutely no quarantine that he's going through despite norms being in place. Let's take a listen to what Sadananda Gowda has told India Today.
There's a lot of news that you came in from Delhi and not under institutional quarantine. The rules are that anyone who comes from Delhi should go under institutional quarantine, sir.
Sir, I am a pharma minister, sir.
Yes, sir.
It is my responsibility to tour across the country, and I should see that the sufficient production is there, sufficient supply is there. So in the exemption class, it is clearly mentioned that any persons pertaining to pharma sector, they are allowed to move across the country.
Okay, sir. But how long is your trip going to be? Sir, how long will you be in Bangalore, sir?
Sir, that I don't know. Today afternoon, I am going to have a meeting with the health minister, Karnataka.
Okay.
Tomorrow, I am planning to go to Kerala. There also, I want to have a meeting with the health minister and the health secretary.
Okay.
So, I'm in the southern parts of the country because I could not come over here. There was no domestic flight so far.
Okay.
So I could not able to come out today. Domestic flight started. I had been to Himachal Pradesh. I had been to that area near in and around Delhi.
Okay.
So I don't know why.
So because a lot of people on Twitter and social media are questioning why the rules different for minister and common people.
Sir, there are few media which doesn't have any other news. So they will make this news.
Okay.
I am sorry to say this.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Let's quickly go over to Nagarjun joining us live for more information. Nagarjun, do bring us details of Sadananda Gowda's itinerary. He says that he now has a meeting with the health minister. He has to go to Kerala tomorrow. He is visiting a good bunch of places. Is he not putting all of them who he's coming into contact with at risk currently? His own government in Karnataka has put strict guidelines to ensure people who come in from these hot states, including Delhi, have to strictly go under quarantine. There's no norms, no exemption for any pharma sector there. He comes up with his own rules.
Luckily, in fact, there's an update that I just want to inform that I did check with the health minister of Karnataka that is there any meeting scheduled between him and Sadananda Gowda. His health minister of Karnataka office declined that any such meeting, and health minister is not even in Bengaluru, he's in Bellary today. Mr. Sriramlu, who's the health minister, is in Bellary today. He's coming back to Bangalore late in the night, and he has a meeting tomorrow. But today, there's no meeting scheduled between the union minister as well as the state minister here. So it's quite shocking as to not just the violation, but also the meeting schedule that was given out by the minister himself. But nevertheless, he had to undergo institutional quarantine as soon as he landed from Delhi. Common citizens who are flying in the same flight were put into BMTC buses and taken to hotels or quarantine centers. But here's a minister, union minister, who's landed from Delhi after 2 months. Delhi is a hotspot, and he lands this morning and drives straight home, and also has schedule of meeting Kerala minister, Karnataka health minister, is what he claims. But nevertheless, he has to go under quarantine because that is what Karnataka government has mentioned, that anyone landing from Delhi will have to go 7-day institutional quarantine and then 7 days of home quarantine. And pharma minister or pharma sector is not under the exemption list.
Absolutely. Nagarjun, so from what you're saying, what I can gather here is that the health ministry and the pharma minister Sadananda Gowda and Sriramlu both have contradictory statements here. Sadananda Gowda says he has a meeting with Sriramlu, the health minister. Sriramlu says no, he has no such meeting with Sadananda Gowda. Clearly, it seems like Sadananda Gowda is trying to evade questions questions that you posed to him, Nagarjun. It's quite embarrassing to say the least that he's a pharma minister. He should for one know that this is a risk, and it's not just risk to himself, it's risk to his own family members, it's risk to the people who he's coming into contact with. If not for anything, since he's a minister, he could have been very easily been able to access a test. If he had gotten tested, waited at home for at least 2-3 days until the test results came out and then headed out, that would have made more sense.
Well, that is not just the test. When the Prime Minister himself is doing Zoom calls or Skype calls or video calls with the chief ministers and with stakeholders, why can't the minister here do the same, or in fact, like you mentioned, get a test and then come here? And why skip the quarantine? It's for his benefit. It's for the benefit around his surroundings. So overall, people would have to be more careful in terms of violation of law. They can't just come out of the airport and randomly go to their place and just get into their car. This would definitely put a divide between the common.
Well, we're going to try and patch Nagarjun back, but got the message here very clearly. Sadananda Gowda there showing his high-handedness, not quarantining himself. Even if it has to be home quarantine, he refuses to even keep himself in isolation. He says he has a list of the itinerary already planned out for the week, meetings today, meetings tomorrow, going to Kerala. I mean, this is quite ridiculous when the entire country is now on high alert. Meetings have taken a virtual turn. Here is Sadananda Gowda holding an entire schedule while he's just come back from a hotspot, refusing to be quarantined there. Now, let's quickly go over to domestic flights that have been thrown open after 2 months. Services have